Suppose you're taking a multiple choice test, and the test has 20 questions with four answers each. How many combinations of answers are there? In other words, how many different ways could you answer each of the questions? Well, to complete the test, we have 20 questions that we have to answer, so that's 20 choices that we have to make, one for each of them. So that means we're going to need 20 lines in our diagram here, one for each of the questions. Now, there isn't room to write out 20 lines, and it'd get pretty tedious if we actually tried to do it. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to write just the beginning. I'm going to write spaces for the first three answers. Then I'm going to use our three little dots, our ellipses, to indicate that, the pattern continues, fourth answer, fifth answer, sixth answer, so on out to the 20th answer. Now, each of these questions has four possible answers, and that's really kind of why we can use the ellipses here, the little dots, is because they're all the same, right? The pattern continues for all of those questions that we didn't write in. Now, from here, we can use the multiplication rule to get our final answer. There are 20 fours being multiplied together, which means our final result is going to be 4 to the 20th power. If you multiply that out, it comes out to a little more than 1 billion total possible ways that the test can be answered.